My name is Grazia Mendola. I come from Italy and I am an artist. I think of art as a form of continual research and as a driving force of reflection and action, which involve society. I had the opportunity to develop in Sponseda a new project as an open research, which involved the local residents also. This project is called Leftovers and is inspired by the local market of Barcelona, by their structure, color, sound, food, and that make them alive and dynamic. The research focuses particularly on the concept of leftovers as a metaphor and a social reflection for the value of the food and the reuse of it when it's possible. It's for that I did a site-specific installation with recovered materials found in the market and in the space of Espronceda, taking inspiration also by the poetry José de Espronceda, in particular his poem El Mendigo. And finally, the exhibition here in Espronceda was a sort of translation of leftovers produced in the market. For me, it was an experience of art and mostly social.
¿Quieres marcharte ya? Aún no es de día.
Es nuestra pena.
Un aplauso con Nico y Luis.